You could make an oral presentation, design a simple slide in Google Slides or a Word document or something in order to share that information with us. Okay? We will spend 20 minutes on the investigation. 20 minutes on the investigation, and each group will have 5 minutes to present and discuss their findings. Now, it's important, guys, that we stick to the time, because you understand that we are online and we need to end at 12 o'clock. So it's very important that we stick to that time. So at the end of the 20 minutes, I will close the breakout rooms. We will automatically assemble as a whole group once again. Okay, and I will call on the groups to present their findings. Is that clear? Do you have any questions before we start the activity?